Run Voice Changer Software Diamond. On the menu bar, click on Preferences. Choose VAD mode. Click OK to apply change. And close the dialog box. In Voice Morpher panel, move the cursor to adjust your voice's pitch and timbre. Moving the cursor up will make your voice sound younger. Down to make your voice older. Move it right to have a female voice. Vice versa for male voice. Make adjustments until you've got satisfied result. For more detail, you can go to this tutorial. After successfully login, go to Settings menu. When Settings dialog box comes out, select Audio on the left panel. Set microphone from AV virtual audio device as Google Talk input. Finally, click OK to apply changes and close. All settings done. The morphing settings for your voice will be applied automatically. Call a friend in list and surprise him with your strange voice.
Hi Elena, how are you doing?